Hey there, hello everyone. Dinner5 here, and wow, Jesus, fuck, that was all. I already fucked up this intro. Wow, I. Hey there, everyone. Dinner5 here, coming to you at 8:25 in the morning. How convenient. And yeah, you guys fucking knew this was coming. You should know this. It's not even a waste of time. We'll never keep this intro going on. Let's just fucking go ahead of this. What?
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
That's back. That's also gonna be fine. Chains off. Yeah, we're rocking. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay, I get it. Drone. Yeah, that's probably gonna be my favorite right now. Thank you. Hi! Hi! See y'all again. I hope you haven't missed me. Time to die. Again. Okay, so this guy gives no fucks for space. Or other people's faces. That's nothing new. Oh hey, you Jim, that's nice. Like the thing, you know. I think you might already have a problem, you know, I usually never talk to them like that. I think I might be talking to you, but... Very awesome. Second thought, maybe we got a little ahead of ourselves. That was literally the first joke I made in the first Doom game. What? Why? That is just fucking stupid. That's oh gee, thanks for saying that. Why did I do that? Nice, I can swing. Oh, well, that's not good. Then you died. Fuck, what just happened? Okay, cool, so you just press R1, you just hold the chainsaw and scare the shit out of people. That's useful. Oh yeah, it's really useful. Okay, that would be one. But yeah, that should have been obvious. Okay, wait, no, I thought that was the other guy. Did you kill this guy? Yep. Cool. Thank you. Okay, I can't even think of a one-liner for that one. That would probably have been the best one to have made a one-liner on, but I also just fucking realized that I do not have a timer going. Yeah, this is what happens when you haven't done with these in a while. Note to future self, do this shit more often so you don't forget about this kind of thing. Wow, geez, that was rude. That was karma. Don't count that as a one-liner. That door, that... Oh, wait. I think I might have cleansed a little too hard. You can count that one too, if you do. Or not. Like, probably the simplest shit.
Potential.
What? Okay, great. So this is going to be the gun with that. Let's do this. Shoot at me during a cutscene! Asshole! Well, he's dead. At least. Oh. 7 minutes of fucking time ago. Okay. Yeah, kind of. Fuck it, I'll get it later. Maybe you're watching this because we're I want to get everything, but really, that would be unwise. Okay, well, that's one way to do it. See, that's been approved. Nice to see my aim has not improved. Nice to see that guy get to fucking eat himself into the fourth dimension. Sound effects department took a break from that one. What the fuck was that? That was like a fucking cartoon. Okay. Okay. What the what? Sure. What? This, you're gonna come over there. Hi, Kaiko. How many fucking one-liners are gonna come up here? These are all these are all terrible too. What? Okay, next one is coming down the channel. Well, there wouldn't be down. Well, who would like to volunteer for this die so I can live on this? Thank you. Here for my fucking timer so that my tablet here can stop locking out on me. No, no one there.
The Khan Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. Indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Okay, so I guess if I wanted to go back and get that then.
Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
That looks hesitant.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! It is... Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Better run.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Okay, well, I can already see what the rhyme's about. I'm not surprised, but, you know. But that's gonna do it for this episode, so future dooms. Oh, yeah, thank you. Thanks for the trophy game. Cue the outro.